all of you, this material game is amazing. It's exactly what the game needs. Oh yeah, 100%. 100 wood off this? Let's go, dude. It's perfect. By the way, welcome guys to the YouTube videos. We're gonna start grinding. I know, if you guys are watching my Twitch right now, you guys are weird because I don't even, this is meant to stay hidden. I need to find a shotgun or something. Let's take this just in case. Someone comes in here, I'm dead. Fucking 9 minis, let's go. How's there no shotgun? Oh, dude. Let's get some kids. Oh, I want that fortress, but nah. I'm taking it. By the way, don't mind if I don't talk. I'm in the habit of not talking because I'm banned right now. And so it's hard to record videos, so just enjoy the gameplay. Okay, oops. Alright, we got that launch pad. We need that. Transportation. Lower mats. Makes it easier for everybody. Grappler here would be nice. I'd take it 100%. I'm gonna loot one more cabin and then dip out. Get a kill and then, you know. Slash house. Okay, got what I wanted. Pump. Yeah, we're good. find really good materials. Places I don't check. Oops. No, I can't believe what happened to Risky, dude. That's such a like a weird thing for them to do before a showdown. Cause that's a place for someone to land. I was gonna land there every game. I just realized how hectic it's gonna be with planes. Oopsie. Yikes, this is gonna be bad. Planes are just gonna change the meta up hard. I want to use this chug, but at the same time I don't. I gotta save materials. I mean, I gotta save heals. But like, you know, on the same time. You know what I'm saying? So I need to upgrade my AR. I should have checked what AR he had. That was a bomb move by me. Get the zone. Get the hell out of this plane. It's gonna cause way too much stuff around me. The guy was the only good player probably in this lobby. Supply drop over there looks good. Go for it. What's that guy doing? Yes. I think I'm gonna pop the chug. I'm never gonna have any other time to do it. Pop the chug. Have minis, keep the scope they are, drop the SMG, take the stinks. I gotta get some kills here, dude. I'm not playing aggro aggressive enough. Yeah, I'm gonna go for you. Thank you. What kind of AR does this guy have? Why am I shaking so much, dude? This is weird. This is an easy game, too. Why am I even... I need to play aggressive for these kills. Go for the hijack here. Holy crap, I just... Oh, okay. Okay, if I'm gonna start lagging like this, dude, we're gonna have a problem. Come on. Come on, game. Let's just... You know, let's just take a nice little chill pill. Just kinda relax here, you know? Just kind of relax here. Alright, we're good. Alright. Oh, an AK is more important here. Definitely can, you know, do better with an AK. Okay, why is my body shaking, dude? This is so weird. Chilling. We got 3 points. We're gonna try to get some more kills here. You know, that'd be great if I could get out of here. Okay, oh my god, I forgot to take. Oh no. High ground now. Let's go, baby. You're gonna do me like that, okay. Jeez, there's so much loot here, dude. Alright. I need more kills. Okay, 2 more kills, okay. Play a little bit less aggro here. Bro, why am I... I'm, like, so scared right now for some reason. Why am I shaking? Oh, shit. I need more kills, bro. Okay, I can't let them notice. Please don't notice me, bro. go. There's so much loot here, dude. Grappler only has 5 charges. I have a launch pad, so I don't have to worry about that. Can't let anyone over here touch this loot. Kid's an idiot, dude.